Man, this guy hung around and he wrote this iconic song about him.
Like a coin.